PAX East 2018. I'm here at the Bandai Namco booth. Line has been ridiculous the entire day.
I was very excited to play this game. I waited 2 hours to play.
These guys are coming in. They're waiting 2.5, 3 hours. They're playing this game and they're walking away. They're loving it.
Why am I excited for Code Vein? Because it's a new IP from Bandai Namco.
Code Vein lives up to the hype for sure.
Code Vein was amazing.
Visually, the game looks fantastic. I love the kind of anime-influenced art style.
It drew me in because of the art style and because of the references to Dark Souls.
The style, the colors, great to look at, great to play.
It looked really good. It's a beautiful looking game.
The thing that I like about it that it's different is that you have your AI partner to work with.
You end up having to work with an AI partner that helps revive and heal you, helps fight alongside you. It makes everything feel fresh and dynamic.
The AI companion was able to pull enemies towards it so you can give yourself some time to refocus what you're doing.
The companion's there to help you out, but if you're not watching the companion's back, healing the companion, you're losing out a lot of the benefits that you get in combat.
I found the level of challenge to be great. Again, very reminiscent of Bloodborne.
I could not believe how fast this game plays. It's nuts. If you ever played Bloodborne, you're gonna love this.
They're keeping the tradition of having a difficult style game for the gamers.
The boss fights are intense, super challenging. I loved every bit of it.
This game, you can change your weapon set at any point in time. You can customize your gift set, which is like all of your different spells. You can customize them within different skill trees, so it's all flexible. This game wants to adapt itself so that you can play in the way that you like to play.
So to be able to go through this game and be able to choose what you want at any point in time and switch it up and do whatever and experiment, that's something that's really interesting for me, something I really like.
Yo, it's Bandai Namco on a Souls-type game going on, man. It's about to be hype.
The game comes out later on this year. It's going to be amazing, and I can't wait to get my hands on it.
Honestly, I wish that this game just came out today, because I'd love to just pick up a copy right now and just go for it.
I cannot wait to pick up Code Vein later on in 2018, and you should too.